Yeah, I play Kevin. Yep, you got it.
Yeah.
table. Kelly.
play? You mean just play the same way you taught me to play? The last, like, year?
Yeah, it seems amazing.
Imagine that.
The shooting tells you actually works.
Yeah, chip out, chip out, chip out, chip out.
No, you didn't. Hey,
wait, wait, wait.
Come on, Chris, you got this.
Green water bottle. Or up on top of the bleacher.
That's it, Percy.
Thank you.
1-4, he called time. Cole won me. Because all his coaches have just called one.
He's called a timeout?
Mm-hmm. I'm a full one.
Keep the pressure on him. Nothing easy, no easy mistakes.
I'm finding out I can handle that backhand open. So I'm going to be less shy about pushing to the backhand.
Yeah. He's backing. Let's go get him. Tiger, tiger, tiger.
Lay down the hammer. I think we're good now. No more.
Oh, I know, right? So I get off the table.
Yeah.
Well, we don't play no more, right? We're going to have a deep in our tournament. Yesterday morning.
Yeah.
I'm glad I wasn't around with you.
Well, maybe you were on the side.
Good.
Like,
she was there. Oh, my God. This vocal cord is going to go.
Thank you.
think it was. I think it was four.
The first game, third game, I won. You know what I'm saying?
Sorry, four. 3-1. Sorry.
You get it. I mean, not that good.
I mean, I'm 2 in a lifetime.
2-0
I beat him on my comeback trail when I was like 1540 or whatever, he was 1800.
Oh, wow.
1800.
I was saying, record him.
Yeah. His backhand open up is very easy to control. So when he's gonna put it on the table most of the time.
You can pretty much block it or counter it wherever you want to hit.
Which when you hit it,
yeah, because it's hard to hit. Sometimes you want to get it. You expect him to put power in the forehand. What he does, he doesn't force it to power. So if you get it to his forehand, you lock off.
Yeah. Thank you.
God damn it, it's not.